It is also a fact that governments and public institutions are among the largest buyers of IT goods and services, and that is the reason why the debate around the kind of software that is being used by public administrations is so important and so essential.